Cool, Tom.
Job.
Hey, Tom. Good evening. This is the WooFDriver. And we are out on the trail, something I call Midnight Mushin. But when we do it a little different, when we have Mr. Curtis Wimer with us, we are actually ghost hunting as well. So what you're looking at, in case you're not familiar with me, I am the WooFDriver, as I said, and I run a pack of huskies, four of them, on some unusual sleds on wheels, for lack of a better description. So basically, recumbent bikes that have been custom built and custom modified to allow the dogs to run on the side instead of out in front, so they don't have to pull. They can pull if they want. They're attached to them, or tethered to them, if you will, with a special device called a springer. And the springer is, as it sounds, a huge spring, a heavy-duty spring, or coil, if you will. And what that does is absorb the dog, so there's no jerking action that the dog would want to. The main thing is designed to attach to a regular bike and prevent the dog from jerking you if they see a squirrel or some other distraction that they might want to try to get to, especially when you're turning them kind of all over the place. So we use the springer just because it's comforting to the dog. They can feel it as they're getting off the tether a little bit, getting out away from the bike, and they don't jerk, we don't jerk, and it's much more comfortable and safer for everybody. So that's the feeling on that. The reason they're on the side, again, is they can see what they want, or they can just trot along with the bike. And I've got four dogs here that three are about 6 years old, and one is better than 12. So that would be the female, the only female of the pack. And she is better than 12, and what she does is, she's been doing this, I've had it since she was 12.